In this question, you basically ask about the definition of scalar multiplication of vectors, right?